Meriton Technical and Grammar Secondary School. Our school complex consists of two buildings. This is the main building where our lessons take place. In the second building, the pupils of Technical School have practical lessons. In grammar school, you can attend to the mathematics biology class or journalism management class, but if you want to be a technical pupil, you have to choose. Electronic technician, mechatronic technician, information technology technician, mechanic technician, economics technician. This is the main entrance to school, but students usually use the back door which leads to the locker room. Here everyone has his own school box. Our students wear uniforms. That means formal clothes, smart shoes and school badge.
This is the ground floor corridor. Opposite there is the concierge. Next is the library, where you can meet our form teacher, Mrs. Borica. There is the assembly school hall. School meetings are held here, and once a month, Philharmonic Orchestra artists come to us and perform on the stage. This is the shelf for our sports trophies. Here we have an interesting biology classroom. If we go out through this door, we'll get to the playground. Now we will go through the back door to the fitness and the gym. And this way, we are again next to the biology classroom. There are the main stairs. On the first floor are computer rooms, radio broadcasting system, thanks to which we can listen to music during the breaks, and our headmaster makes speeches for all school. There is also staff room, office, headmaster office. We can walk down using the second flight of stairs, and now you can see our recreation and snack bar. There we eat lunch, sit and rest during the breaks. These are foreign language classroom of our school. We can learn English, French, Spanish, German and Russian. We have different kinds of extra lessons, for example, sports, languages or science subjects. Our students realize their potential in the projects and participate in various campaigns. Our school is cozy and we feel here like home. This place isn't big. That's why we know each other. Teachers are kind, but demanding. They know much about their students and are always ready to help them. On the walls, there are tables of faces showing the photos of graduates of our school. This is a nice memory. Everywhere, there are comfortable places to sit. Now we are going to show you some workshops, classroom of our school.
We also follow some traditions, for example, the school day. Christmas, Meriton concert in the perform students, graduates and teachers of our school. Every year we spend winter break skiing in the mountains and school trips are organized every spring and autumn. We like our school and willingly engage in the school life.